Cox is the second tight end. Jamal Lewis. And Jamal Williams makes the stop. 36-yard line and a meager gain of a yard. That's Times and also. Two tight ends for Steve McNair. Jamal Lewis. It's Jamal Lewis. Drilled by Randall Gottfried and brought down, and he may have carved a couple. Second down and five from the 49. Lewis rams head into Jamal Williams. Gain of one of Jamal Lewis and what he's been doing.
Well, he's doing a nice job. Right here, he doesn't have much of a chance. You know, they don't pick up Marlon McCree, the free safety off there, getting those plays in from the sidelines.
Smith in the backfield. End around to Clayton. Smith with the block. Wilcox with the block. Trenton Florence with the tackle. There's a slow play. The ball fumbled by McNair and gobbled up by John Ogden. Keep one of two tight ends. He's going deep and no one home, and it's intercepted. With two tight ends, Steve McNair. That anticipate to begin this second half from the 31, first and 10. Jamal Lewis mauled inside by Jamal Williams. Second. Jamal Lewis getting brought down by Mahaley and Lewis. Mahaley the block for Jamal. Backed up Jamal with four fourth quarter leads. It's third and one. Lewis again leaping into the pile, then drilled on the play by Jamal.